So now that I did that, I can go on to do the Thieves Guild. I just need to remember which quest it is. Nope. 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 Actually, no. No, that's the one. But first, I'm gonna go drop off my ingredients for alchemy, because I don't want them on me. Destruction. Firebolt. I use firebolt. 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 Oh, I have an idea. You're welcome. Clean up the town. If nobody else is gonna do it, I gotta. There we go. I'm okay with this.
And he hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can.
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me?
Oh, I'm dead, because I can't kill him by myself. Because those two are not going to help me.
When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths rife with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
Like, none of these options are really any good.
Wait a moment.
Oh.
Do I detect a hint of genuine avarice from this noble thief? Perhaps Carlyle and Brynjolf misjudged you, and your true nature is no different than my own.
Yeah.
It's clear. Never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood. Carlyle, I'll deal with you after I've rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
What's happening?
Okay.
Can't stop myself. Damn you, Fighting.
Oh. Well, that's basically nothing.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
Now then. Let's see what I can do, I guess. Is this gonna be a fair fight? Looks like I'm actually going to be okay. That's good. I'm okay about this. Oh, or okay. Or I could just stop paying attention for a second. I don't know. Yes, it is. Nope. Okay, that's not cool. Thank you. Okay, that's cool. Still weird. Are you okay there? Did you break? Okay, no, you didn't. If you broke, that would have been too good. Nope. Okay. I'm okay with this. Because I quick set. Oh. No. Okay, he said no more. I assume that means that that's the last one he had. I'm I literally killed him 4 times. And he just used one of these every single time. Granted, I have them too, but I don't have that much health. He had 2 more. Also, he has these pieces of shit and that piece of shit. Well, monkey grenadier. Maybe you are. What the fuck? Maybe you wanna also clip how long it took me to kill him. And how many times I had to kill him. Fuck you.
The safe return of the skeleton key.
Fuck that key. Fuck the nightingale.
When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back would be through the pilgrim's path.
No, actually. Yeah, maybe like 40 minutes.
It wasn't created for the nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing. Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone. Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre. I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life. And
has
never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Fuck you and your bow. You know what I think about your bow? After all this shit I went through.
Yes,
there you go, there's your bow. Okay, that's anticlimactic. I pressed Alt F4, it didn't do the thing. There we go. Fuck this shit. I'm out.